Merhaba, kifkom? Today's video, we are going to learn about the numbers from 20 to 30. But before we do that, make sure you watch my previous video where we had learned from 0 to 20. Then I would like you to pause the video, like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Please go ahead and do that. I also recommend you to write in the comment section your suggestions and your feedback on this video or even the overall opinion about this channel. Without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, just in case you haven't watched my previous video, we are going to revise the numbers first from 0 to 20. So 0 is called sifr. 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 Number 1, واحد. 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 Number 2, اثنان. Or you could say اثنين. اثنين or اثنين. اثنين, اثنان, same thing. اثنين. اثنين. Number 2. Number 3, ثلاثة. But commonly you would hear تلاتة, تلاتة, ثلاثة, تلاتة. Number 4, أربعة, أربعة, أربعة. Number 5, خمسة, خمسة, or خمسة, خمسة, not خمسة, خمسة. Number 6, ستة, or ستة, ستة, ستة. Number 7, سبعة, 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 سبعة. Number eight. ثمانية, ثمانية, or تمانية, تمانية. تمانية is a common, and ثمانية is original, the فصحى one. ثمانية. Number 9, تسعة, تسعة, تسعة. Number 10, عشرة. عشرة. 11, 11, 11, but commonly you would hear 11, 11, 11, 11. 12, 12, or 12, 12, 12, same thing. 13, 13, but commonly you would hear 13 or 13, 13, 13. 14, 14, 14, or 14, 14. 15, 15, in official Arabic, 15, but commonly you would hear 15, 15, 15, 15. 16 is 16, in official Arabic, 16. Or 16. 16 is more common. 17. 17. 17. Commonly it's going to be 17. 17. 17. 17. 18. 18. 18. And commonly it is 18. 18. 18 or 18. 19. 19, 19, or commonly it's gonna be 19, 19. And 20, 20, 20, or commonly you would hear 20, 20, 20, 20, same thing, it means number 20. Now let's revise what we have learned. In official Arabic, we say واحد, اثنان, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة, ستة, سبعة, ثمانية, تسعة, عشرة. Repeating them one more time, but fast. واحد, اثنان, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة, ستة, سبعة, ثمانية, تسعة, عشرة. One more time, but let's be faster. واحد اثنان ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة ثمانية تسعة عشرة. Remember guys, this is the official Arabic. Now, in general Arabic. Now we are going to count from 0 to 10 in the general Arabic. صفر واحد اثنان ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة ثمانية تسعة عشرة. Let's repeat them all together. صفر واحد اثنان ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة ثمانية تسعة عشرة. Let's be fast. صفر واحد اثنان ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة ثمانية تسعة عشرة. This is the general Arabic. Now let's move on to the official Arabic from 11 to 20. إحدى عشر إثنى عشر ثلاثة عشر أربعة عشر خمسة عشر ستة عشر سبعة عشر ثمانية عشر تسعة عشر عشرون. Let's repeat them one more time. إحدى عشر إثنتا عشر ثلاثة عشر أربعة عشر خمسة عشر ستة عشر سبعة عشر ثمانية عشر تسعة عشر عشرون. Let's say them fast this time. إحدى عشر إثنى عشر ثلاثة عشر أربعة عشر خمسة عشر ستة عشر سبعة عشر ثمانية عشر تسعة عشر عشرون. Now let's count the numbers from 11 to 20 in the general Arabic. 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 عشرين عشرين. Let's repeat them this time. 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 عشرين. One more time and let's go fast. 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20. Moving on to number 21. 21, sometimes you would hear it 21 21 or 21 واحد, or sometimes you'd hear 21 21 21 21. 22 in official Arabic, 22 22, and in general Arabic 22 22. 23 23 23 23, and in general Arabic 23 23 23 23. Guys, this literally means in official Arabic, the Arabic Fusha, 23 means 3 and 20. 3 and 20. We would read them from the digits, then the tens. 24, 24, and commonly you would hear 24. 25 or 25 25 or 25. 26 26 26, and in general Arabic or the common Arabic 26 26. 27 27 or 27 27. 28 ثمانية وعشرون or 28 28 or 28. 28 is way common. 29, 29, 29, and you could say 29, 29, and number 30, 30, 30, commonly you would hear 30, 30, it's not 30, it's 30 or 30, 30. Okay, let's say the numbers again from 20 to 30 in official Arabic. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Let's repeat one more time. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Let's repeat one more time, but this time try to be fast. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Now let's say the numbers from 0 to 30 in the official Arabic. 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Now let's say the numbers from 0 to 30 in the official Arabic. 0, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Let's count from 0 to 30 in the general and the common type of Arabic. صفر صفر واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة ثمانية تسعة عشرة حداعش 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 30. That was all for today, but we are gonna have a short exercise. I want you guys to write me number 10, 20, 30 in the comment section. Let me repeat the question. I want you guys to write in the comment section 10, 20, 30. Okay, so 10 is number 10 and you write it like this. And for 20, 20 is number 20 and you write it like this. You can say 20 or 20, both right. And finally, number 30. Number 30 is 30 or 30. You write it like this. So 10, 20. 30 or 30. Now guys, that was all for today. Thank you so much. See you in the next video. But please don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Thank you and ma salameh.